Yeah, I'm Stein-Erik Lauritzen. I am from Norway, Bergen, Norway, and I'm a speleologist studying caves. Jenolan Cave have, as it was said before, has almost everything or a lot of different elements which you see in separate caves elsewhere. So here it's combined in one cave. It's very old elements and it's younger elements and things like that. But I think the most important for me, coming from a part in Europe which have had a lot of glaciations and which has a young landscape, is that the Australian continent and the Australian land surfaces are very, very old. And the caves are equally old as well. So you can see principles which have applied to young caves. You can see them working in these very old caves as well. Yeah. You always get a surprise, and you always see something new when you go into a cave. And I think I could spend months or years in this cave and see something new every time I visit it. It's very, very interesting. And also the touristic development of the cave is impressing for me, because it is not obtrusive. It is development with footpaths and things like that, but at the same time you can see the cave and it's well preserved. All the morphology and everything. The lighting is very good, the illumination. So I will come back, for sure.